Hello guys, my topic today is about copper pipe thickness, and secondly is about copper pipe insulation for branding Jinowa. For the brand Jinowa VRF system, this is the recommendation from the factory. For the copper pipe that size from 6.4 to 12.7, you have to select the copper pipe thickness 0.8, and from 15.9 to 19.1, you have to select the thickness is 1 millimeter, and pipe size 22.2 up to 25.4, you have to select 1.2 millimeter for the thickness, and 28.6, 31.8, and 31.9 pipe size, you have to select the thickness is 1.3 millimeter. Finally, is about the bigger size, 38.1, 41.3, 44.5, and 47.6. You have to select 1.5 for the thickness of your copper pipe. Okay, go to the next step is about the insulation. This is your piping copper pipe diameter from 6.4 to 15.9 millimeter. Your insulation thickness must be upper or more than 15 millimeter. From 16 to 38.1. The minimum thickness is about 20 mm, and from 38 to 51.1 mm, the thickness is the minimum around 25 mm. Okay everyone, that is all for today with the insulation and copper pipe selection. Thank you for your time watching my video, and please don't forget to subscribe for more video, and see you again in the next video. Thank you.